Sunak has identified Muslims and Gaza as the proximate center of that wedge issue that he intends to use as perhaps his only hope of re-election. It's quite clear that there's going to be a raft of measures that will take away still further freedoms from the British people. Freedom to speak, freedom to assemble, freedom to protest and to demonstrate. And if they had their way, freedom to elect people that the establishment doesn't like. That was also the meaning of his rather embarrassing impromptu performance outside number 10. And what do I mean by a wedge issue? They want to force Starmer either to stand up and defend the democratic rights of the British people, including the rights of its religious and ethnic minorities, and if he does that, I'm a Dutchman, or to engage him in what will turn out to be a Dutch auction of nastiness. If he chooses, as I suspect he will, the latter, that's going to allow us and independent candidates to pick up potentially millions of votes from those who treasure the free rights that we have enjoyed since the Second World War in this country, and who wish to defend the Muslim communities in Britain. Either way, that suits Rishi Sunak. So that's what I'm predicting here. The next election will be about Muslims and will be about the taking away of civil liberties in this country. It's Sunak's last hope. I pray for the social peace of our country that it's a forlorn hope.